Good afternoon. Thank you so much for the opportunity to work with these fine musicians. This district has such a wonderful reputation in the state for its band programs, band directors, middle school and high school, and students. So it was a thrill for me to do this. The students have been really respectful and worked really hard. They've been patient with me. So it's been a lot of fun in the process. So we are very proud of what we're going to present today. So I hope you enjoy it. I hope we're going to have fun performing it. On stage now is the District 9 Clinic Honor Band.
Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. This next piece that we're going to be playing is called Flight of Passage. I was honored to interview 6 World War II veterans, each with a fascinating story. All had aged gracefully, some giving accounts of their war service for the 1,000th time, some opening up for the first time. Their individual stories ranged from sobering liberation of Buchenwald concentration camp to the 600-year guilt of being stationed in Greenland away from hostilities, while hometown buddies were fighting and dying on Anzio Beach in Italy. The two women in the group whom I interviewed had amazing stories. One was a naval gunnery instructor, and the other was part of the USO tours. From the European and Pacific theaters to the American home front, these individuals and their World War II experiences were indicative of the common bond of service that characterizes the greatest generation. Their stories were the inspiration for writing The Flight of Passage. Additionally, Flight of Passage was written to commemorate the dedication of the National World War II Memorial in Washington, D.C. in May 2004. This piece is programmatic in nature, with 6 segments depicting the various passages that all of Americans experienced in some way, both overseas and here at home.
Thank you. Thank you. Again, can we thank the Clinic Honor Band and their director, Mr. Scott Keaton. Stars Nelson.